What is going on today, guys? This is Tony from Team Divine Pro here, coming at you guys with some waste. I know it's been a long, long time, and it's finally here, guys. The waste SAO2 trial deck, Gungale Online with a bit of Einkrad and Mother's Rosario and all that stuff put in here. Let's get into it, guys. I don't want to wait for it, because I'm actually really excited to see what I get. And well, not what I get, because, you know, it's kind of determined what you get, but I'm really excited to see the cards, because I haven't paid much attention to the cards of the day, so, you know, that is something. So how do I open things again? That just shows how long it's been, guys. And I'm probably, like, speaking very loudly into the mic. That's delightful. Hopefully I just did it. Yeah. Okay, yeah. Okay. So yeah, I'll probably just open one, unless if it's like really worth my while to open up the second one in front of you guys, which might happen, because I'm cool like that. Okay, time to open it. Okay, so you get standard playbook and stuff. I'm assuming there's no point or anything in the back here. No, just standard stuff. There to waste stuff, you know, the rules. Read the rules, guys. Rules are important. But this is really what we're looking for, and we'll check. No point. Okay, sad time. But, you know, it's fun. It's fine. It's okay, so we got Hollow. This card, I think it's the Encore, if I'm right. I can't remember. Oh, no, it's the Reverser. I just don't know if they're good. I'm sorry, I don't know if many of these cards are good. I know that this one's the supporter that gives fire, like, and gives target, so I know that he's good. Oh, wait, no, wait, is he the one that gives target? Oh, gosh, guys, this is bad. Already, this is starting off to look bad. Okay, then, I know that this is a 3K, guys, you know? Yeah, this is a 3K, guys. This is a death gun. Not much to say, because I don't really know what it does. I know that for a fact that this card's good, though, because it's the big push in the Silica deck that everybody has wanted, and it's the red blocker, and it's gonna be used a lot. You're gonna see this card be used a lot, guys. Okay, so then this is the card that gives you target, that it exploits the target ability in the deck, and let me just focus it. Yeah, so this is the good card. I think it's a decent card. It's not amazing in any sleight of the imagination. This card is, well, okay, so I'm showing you guys also the ratios. You also get two of these cards. Don't know exactly what he does, but he seems to be a 10k beater, if I believe you have, like, target on two things. Now, the big thing, guys, like, really? this is, like, honestly, Bushiroad. Like, what are you doing? Four gates. You guys get four gates in this trial deck. That is insane. Like, before, the SAO gates were, like, so expensive. And now you get them in the trial deck. Literally, the trial deck is already paying for itself right now. Two of the Kirito that looks like a girl, which is very... This actually does look like a lot like a girl, I'm not gonna lie. A lot of the other scenes in the anime don't make him look like a girl as much as this picture does. So they picked a very good picture for what they did. Four Ozuna, 3Ks. Four 55 vanillas, 10s, Shinon. I always wondered that, because, like, where I watch my anime, it says Sinnon, so it doesn't say, like, you know, Shinon, so I'm wondering if there's, like, an H, but they just, people that sub that one don't know how to spell. No offense to them, they do a great job still. This one's the changer. I think the changer's somewhere in here. It better be, because, or else it's pointless. This card is 85 beater, pretty vanilla, you know. Four of the Kirito, 45 fresh something. I think this is a decent one, I don't remember. And, yeah, we got another one of these, so no chances of signs. QQ. This is the one that gets changed into, I believe? No, it's not. One of them changes, that's all I remember. It's either I think it's this one though. I think this one changes either into this one. Yeah, it probably does. And then you get two of I think this one heals. So this one's actually quite powerful. This one's pretty good. And yeah, this one, like, let's be honest, guys, the art is pretty nice too. So, you know, you can't like blame anything for only getting two. And then you get two event cards. I don't think they're going to be amazing. I don't think they're too amazing, but I'm not sure. This card. Why am I trying to say that I can read Japanese when I can't? This card is, I believe it's the one where you return one card from your waiting room on into your clock, into your stock, and then you draw one card or something like that. So yeah. Oh no, everybody, the target gets plus one soul. So it's a card like that. I think that it climax combos also with something. I believe it climax combos with a Kirito inside the trial deck. But yeah. Yeah, guys, sorry about the lack of explanation, but you know, it's been a while since I've had the time to actually look into things like this. So yeah, I do apologize. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll probably open this up on the side, and if anything else interesting happens, I'll just let you guys know in this video. Okay, guys, so I haven't opened this yet, but I didn't get a point, but I'm looking through this right now, and do you see there's a little shiny thing here. You see that little this right over here? Like, if you can see that, right? So let's go really slowly and look at the cards and figure out exactly what that shiny card is, because that, I'm pretty sure that you only get one in every six. There's a sign, so I don't know. Let's hope for the sign, guys, but, you know, odds with TDs aren't very good, so we can't hope. Okay, we're getting close. It's going to come after this. What is this? I don't know what this is. Oh, it's a triple R, is it? Oh, wow, it's texture. Yeah, okay, so it's, what is it? It is the... In focus. Focus. I can't focus. If I hold it up really close. Really far. Okay, well, regardless, guys, it says triple R. Actually, it says T11R, but then triple R, so it's kind of humorous. But yeah, this is really good, guys. Like, this is, like, apart from the sign, this is one of the better cards to get. Like, this is one of the better rarities to get. And I'm just amazed at the fact that I got this. And hopefully, when I read this card's ability, it's not utter, like, garbage or anything, so I can actually use it, because a lot of my SAO stuff so far has been, as you guys have seen, not the best of pulls for holos. But yeah, guys, I'm going to go now, probably sleeve this up and finish building the deck and then do the deck profile on
that.
Turns out
I also missed a card, guys. It's actually only two of these cards, and then two of these cards. So this one is a plus two soul to every character, but that's pretty much it. It's not too worth mentioning, but still, I felt like I should tell you guys because I did make the mistake. Anyways, guys, I'll catch you guys later. Bye.